Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Here is Larly Chapalos, but you already know who I am if you're on my channel. If it's your first time watching a video of me, make sure you subscribe, click the like button, anything that can help subscribe and not subscribe, but support the channel. Anyway, we are here in Michigan, Ypsilanti, and I have Aldo with me. We just landed about, like, I want to say 30 minutes ago, got picked up, and first thing first, we checked into the hotel, and 2 minutes away from the hotel, there is this grocery store called
Meijer.
So we are visiting grocery stores. You guys know it's one of my favorite activities to do in the United States. I love visiting and just new spots. So we have a couple things to pick up today. Just the regular fish and rice and what's not. In the hotel we have a microwave and also a fridge, which is great. Normally these things don't even happen. So we're gonna go check it out and let's see what we can find. Why I'm in Michigan. So I am competing, yes, before the Arnold and yes, before the Olympia. Only one more show. Bringing a brand new improved package. I'm about 10 pounds lighter now from the last show that I've competed, which was the Tempur Pro about 3 weeks ago already, or a month ago. So I've been working hard to just like drop, you know, the legs down and just getting smaller and leaner overall. So I'm excited to come back. Tyler is the main head judge to this show, so he sets the standard for bikini basically, along with Sandy and Steve. So I just want to, you know, showcase that and see if we made the improvement. So that's why I'm here for the Powerhouse Michigan. Every aisle, like each and every aisle.
Do you count that towards your cardio?
Yeah, I love it so much. You've never been here, so okay.
Where? Well, I've been to Meijer, just not this one.
Oh, got it, okay. So what's like, is there anything like special? Oh my God. Yeah, for James, because I know he's gonna eat all of it. You're such a vibe. This aisle, honey. Alright guys, so we got cut off while we were doing our shopping, but now it's all done. It's 7:15. James just landed, he just texted me, so we're gonna go back to the hotel, just take all this away and see James, check in, and then go eat and just enjoy a relaxed night. Already done with my workout, already done with my cardio, so can't wait to see James. We're gonna pack this up and head off to the hotel. Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Day two here in Michigan. We are at Powerhouse Gym in Detroit, Westfield, I believe.
Is that it? Yeah.
So we're here today for my first and last workout. So we changed the game plan. We normally train Thursdays and Fridays, but every prep are different. And yeah, this is it. This is going to be my last workout and my first workout here. And we have this amazing facility all to ourselves. And this is our third peak week together. So, you know.
Yeah, but like she said, it's different because she has a different package and a different look that she's going. Yeah, a different package that she's going for, so we can't do everything the same way. So today she's gonna hit a little bit of everything, like two exercises for every body part. And the good thing about it is that this place has every piece of equipment, different lines, Cybex hoist, Arsenal and Hammer Strength, Life Fitness. So it's like everything we have that we ever wanted in one facility. So we're trying not to splurge, but it's hard because we're meatheads. So, and we can't go overboard or else it's gonna affect the way she looks on stage. So you're gonna see a struggle from not, you know, using all the equipment type of thing. So it'll be fun to utilize these specific equipment. So we're gonna start off with hamstrings.
Yeah.
Well, we'll start off with hamstrings and quads. So you want to superset them? So follow us and
let's go.
Yeah. Let's start off with alright, so right now she's just warming up and she's just gonna do regular standard leg extensions. But as you can see, she's not just kicking the weight up, she's contracting through the motion, controlling it on the way down, just like she's always done it. And then after this set, we're gonna do a specific form of leg extensions that I learned from my friend back home. His name's Nate. I stalked his YouTube videos and I saw this exercise that he did specifically for the quads and targeting this portion of it. So you'll see that on our second set. Supersetting this with just traditional walking lunges, nothing special. So she's gonna go all the way down to the gentleman on his phone and then return back straight to the leg extension. Because you see, like James telling her not to work out, but she's just so, like, she loves working out and training. Look, she's fucking going probably around the whole entire fucking gym when she's not supposed to. So you tell her not to do something, she does the opposite. So now she's gonna do a full repetition and then at the top, she's gonna lean forward and that's gonna give her more access of the range of motion to go a little bit higher. She's gonna come up, up, squeeze, and then she's gonna come down. So contract fully and now come in, squeeze, and that's two. That targets this part at the top that you usually don't target when you just do the regular repetition.
Like by a lot. are basically, as soon as it starts burning, I would normally start, like, that's where, like, I start working. But now I'm like, okay, it starts burning, let me do 5 more reps and then just stop. Just have to, like, put a stop to it, I guess. Okay. Okay, just warming up now.
That's the problem with a lot of people nowadays, is that, okay, let's start up for gym. Alright, well, you're probably not going to burn off those calories. Still. is still. The one I hate filming the most.
Trust him, because if he trains me that way in peak week, like, it's just, I know how he trains me when I have food in my freaking body. He freaking kills my butt, my fucking ass. So if he's like, stop right there, like, I can trust him as much, because I'm like, he wouldn't make me stop if he just knows what's best for me, you know? Like, that's what you want around you, is like someone that you can trust, like, their words. But that's the only way. You understand what I'm trying to say?
Like, yeah, but also, like, yeah, with proof that they know what they're talking about, too.
Exactly, you know, exactly, totally, yeah. It's just because I know you can, like, do all of them. You can do me, like, 3 weeks out, you can train me right before the show, and you just, like, you can train me after the show and just, like, kill myself, so. What do you like best? Training me, like, you've done it all, like, what do you like best?
After you eat.
After I eat. The right answer was all the time. All the time. I just love training with you all the time.
Train you or train with you?
Train. Wait.
Training with you is different. Yeah, I like training with you, not competition.
Yeah.
Because we could go back and forth. Like, I could kill you, you could kill me.
Yeah.
But then if you train me when you're prep, I can't kill you.
I mean, you still do.
but I have to pull back.
How much do you pull back? I'm so curious about this because I don't know how much you pull back.
Like,
because I feel
60%.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh crap, that's bad.
Like, I gave her 90, like 85% of my full capacity of training. That one time she puked. And that's it.
Yeah, and that was 85.
And that was 85.
That's rude. I got my ego checked right there.
And it was like, it wasn't even a hard workout. Like, it was just, we did, how many exercises did we do? Like three.
No.
Four. We did four basic shit. Like nothing, like, oh my God, that's so creative. Just a leg press.
Yeah, no, but yeah.
Half squat. No.
Hip thrust.
The pendulum.
Yeah, hip thrust, pendulum. Half squat, hip thrust.
Leg extension or leg curls?
Leg extension.
Leg extension, that's it.
We're gonna do three sets of shoulder lateral raise and press, and we're gonna finish off our workout with three superset of lat pull downs and a high row, and that's gonna be it for today.
With savings of $700 on adjustable mattresses, room more at TempurPedic.com.
Thank you.
side. He's a pharmacist.
Oh, so he's good. Buddy.
Yeah, he does it in his spare time.
Isn't that crazy?
If I showed you his videos, you'd go, wow, he's...
But imagine if I was doing this full time.
Oh, right.
It's like those kids' YouTubes that play with toys. Yeah.
Yes, yes.
The parent that thought that up is a genius.
I know.
That's the Asian, the Asian parents, right?
They're Russian guys.
There's a few.
They're Russian. You know the Russian with the little girl, like, makes so much. Or the little Mexican.
So what are we eating? I said that as you put food in your mouth.
So, in there we have 100 grams of cod fish, which I don't want to say that about food, but I hate cod. I hate with passion cod. So, cod and rice. This is meal number 2 of the day, and it's 1:11. By now, you guys know or don't know, my diet changes every single day. It can even change during the day. So right now we have a plan set up for the entire day, but I'm gonna check in with James multiple times to see how my body is reacting to food. You know, I haven't had carbs, rice, potatoes, anything, carbohydrate, any fats whatsoever for about like 3 weeks now, straight. So for now, my body reacts really well to, you know, getting fuller and using the carbs and what's not. But the thing is, like, when you're getting very close to a show, your body changes with the weather. It changes. You know, I flew in yesterday. That can have an impact. Water is an impact. Salt is an impact. And I've never been this lean, I want to say, this condition to a show. So it's always, it's a consistent work in progress, and I really want to put it out there for girls that are just starting to compete. You know, I've been competing for over 6 years now, and that's a lot of data, but every time, every single prep, we write down data and we tear down the book. There's so many things that have to change. You know, I had feedbacks that I had to adjust from my last Chicago Pro. You guys know I had to bring a smaller and tighter look. That's what I've been working on. I've changed my workout programs, my workout split. I've changed the way that I train. I've changed the way that I do cardio. I changed the way that I eat. So on top of everything, there's a whole, it's a whole thing. It's not just dieting. It's not just cardio. It's not just training. And you can't take each and every single thing as one and just follow one thing that somebody else is doing and think that it's going to do the same for you. So you have to, one, trust your coach, one, trust yourself, and trust the process, you guys. Don't try, like, you know, I've looked really horrible for 3 weeks because obviously I was training hard and I was like running off of fumes, and you know, I voiced my opinion to James. I was worried. I was like, what's gonna happen to me, like, if I lose like all my shape and what's not. And you know, even though I was worried, I still did the job, I did the work, and I trusted the process, and here I am, like, slowly filling up, and it's working. So we just have to, like, really don't stop, you know, like I get girls that are like 2 weeks out or 1 week out reach out to me sometimes, like, what do you suggest to do, like for peak week, just trust your coach all the way through, don't start going sideways at the end. If they have a plan set up for you, if you trust your coach at the beginning, just trust it until the end, and if it happens and it didn't work out, then you can talk to him and just figure out a plan. But it's this sport is made for a long-term consistency of adjustment and, you know, fixing little things here and there, and that's the fun part of it. It's like it's a forever, it's a never-ending journey, and you really have to enjoy this through the good, the bad, the ugly. So anyway, here I am with my fish. I'm gonna finish this meal and head out to do a little posing practice, and that's what I'm doing today. Practice my posing, and then I have nails appointment and hair appointment and what's not. I'm not gonna bring you guys along with me, but you get the drill of it. Just kind of relaxing and just enjoying the show. Like, this is peak week. This is about resting. The work is already done, and just keeping everything calm and relaxed and in the hands of James and what's not. So that's about it, I guess. Just tracking my water, tracking, you know, my food, and make sure that everything's on track. And I can't wait. Tomorrow we have the athlete check-in at 7 p.m. And then we have the show prejudging Saturday morning, and then finals, and it's done. And I'm out of Michigan, and then up to the next show, which is the Arnold. But until then, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Just a regular day in the life. I really appreciate all of your support always, and hopefully this new 7 pounds lighter, 8 pounds lighter, maybe 10 pounds lighter, we'll see, package of Laura Lee Saturday will show up nicely, and we'll get the feedback that we want and just figure out what kind of physique we're bringing to the Arnold and the Olympia. So keep you guys posted with everything. I love you guys so, so, so much, and see you soon.